Okay, I'm going to finish up today's lesson doing third and fifth, our comprehension. So I'm going to read a story. And all great authors. All great authors follow a way of writing that helps you understand the story better. Okay? We're going to read a story called Aunt Isabel Tells a Good One. And every author will tell you, will give you a who. Go ahead and wait until you put those away. Thank you. A where, a when, a what, which is what is the problem, why is it a problem, and then how did it get solved. And these look different. I don't have any orange ones. I ordered some, but I don't have any right now. They look yellow, but you can tell they're different from the other ones, so that's how you know. So we're going to stick these in our book as we're reading them. But before we read it, and I'm not going to read any of it today, we're going to talk about the vocabulary words that you're going to see in here. Okay, so I wrote down a list of all the vocabulary words. Best that I could do. And before we read, we're going to talk about what you think each of these mean. So the first word is ingredients. Anybody ever heard of that word?
Yes.
What is it? What do you think it means?
Ingredients for like a food.
Okay, so what do you mean?
Or how to make something.
How to make food.
Or okay. Something.
Or how to make anything, right? What if a person is gloomy?
Not feeling so happy.
Okay, so what is the opposite of happy?
Sad.
Sad. So that's good. Sad. Cloudy, sad. Alright. Creature.
Like an insect or like an animal?
An animal. Okay. You think it's an insect?
Or something that's alive.
I'll just put it. Anything else you want to add? Okay. Grumble. What does that mean, to grumble?
Like grumpy?
Kind of. But grumble is like, he grumbled those words.
Mumble?
Not mumble.
Like he yelled. Like he like very frustrated.
Like he what?
Pushing.
Frustrated, upset. So maybe grumble is to be upset. We'll check it when we read it. Villain. What is villain?
Somebody that is trying to do something bad.
Somebody that's bad?
Or had gone through something bad.
Okay. So what does
a bad person?
Somebody bad. Odious. Heard that word? Nope. Okay, we'll put a little question mark there because we don't know what it is. So when we get to it, we'll see if we can check around the words to see if we can figure it out. Mole.
Oh, like something goes bad.
Like what?
Something that goes bad.
Mole, something that goes bad? That's mold. But mole.
Oh, like an animal?
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's an animal, but what does it do?
It.
Where does it live?
In the
I'm just gonna say underneath is, I don't know what that means.
Panic.
Scared. Or like what you're like panicking about.
Okay, and you're because
alert
or like, you're scared.
Okay, alert, scared. Lurk.
Like seek.
Like what?
Like
if somebody's lurking.
Like spying on somebody?
Spying on somebody? Okay, that's a good one. Rampage. Do y'all know? No? Okay, we'll put a question mark there and we'll come back to it. Scurry. Something scurries.
Like crazy? Somebody goes like fast? Or like
fast. Fast. Running. And we'll check all these after we leave. We're not going to start reading today. We'll finish it up tomorrow. I mean, we'll start it tomorrow. Or Wednesday. We started Wednesday. Huh? You can go ahead and... Somebody click that off.